fighting to keep the peace has always been difficult. I grow tired of the countless lives lost to conflict, the sacrifices that I have had to endure. We all fight for our loved ones, for our families to live on. But the one fact that we fail to admit is that living your life guarantees the end of another's.
Stay away!
Easy, child. We're gonna need you to come with us.
How do you know so much about me?
When the leader of our clan passes on, it is our family's foreordination for the deceased matriarch or patron to lead the next successor. With me being here, it seems the Great Spirit has chosen you.
Do you know why you're here?
I've met with him, my father. And to answer your question, I'm here because I'm the matriarch. It's what you want me to say, right?
It isn't what I want you to say. It's what you believe to be true.
Show me as the matriarch that you value their lives.
I don't know why this is happening. Somebody help us!
How dare you look to your clansmen for salvation? You are their protector, their leader, their mother. You are failing them.
Every bone in my body is telling me to stay. But I keep screaming at myself to run away.
You don't run. You turn back. Fear will always dissipate when you face it, Adelene. But regret? Birthed by you turning away from who you really are. That pain never fades.
Adelene, wait!